When we left that day for some place in the distance called Los Angeles, we left a lot more than a sheep ranch in Wyoming. We left the tire swing Dad had hung in the front yard the summer before he died. We left the geraniums Mom had planted in old Lady Heller's pots. We left home. Dad had always said, it's not where you are that's important, but who you are. But then Dad had no way of knowing just how much we left behind.
Yet, and that's the 10th time you've asked me.
The movers should be here with the rest of the stuff in a few days. So, how does everybody like their new home?
Sure not what I expected.
I don't think my lamb's gonna like it here.
It'll be okay. We'll just have to pitch in and make the best of it.
We didn't get as much as I had hoped for the farm. So we'll just have to work together to make ends meet. Maybe a while before I get my teaching credentials.
After school tomorrow night, I'll go looking for a job.
Me too.
Me too.
Well, speaking of school, it's been a long day. Let's have our family prayers and say goodnight.
running late. I've got to go to class.
Brooke, a few more weeks till graduation. What can they do?
I want to keep my grade point up, even if you don't.
Hey, listen, you going to the beach this afternoon?
Why? What's happening?
You'll see. Come on, I'll walk you to class.
Teacher Day will be this Friday. All students are urged to conduct themselves in a manner befitting the dignity of this high school.
Hey, man, what is conduct befitting the dignity of this high school? What is that?
Don't burp in the halls, man.
All right, students, settle down. Now let's get on with our work. Will you please turn to page 44 of the Scientific American?
Is this it?
Yes, and if you don't have a copy, will you share with somebody nearby? And Rudolph, if you'll read the first paragraph, please.
Hey, who's the dude in the cowboy suit?
Excuse me, ma'am. Are you Mrs. Pinkle?
Hey, dude, I'm sorry, but you got the wrong place. There ain't no Mrs. or ma'ams around here for about 200 miles.
Where are you from?
Wyoming. Lincoln County, ma'am. We're ranchers.
How interesting. You must raise wheat, of course.
No wheat, ma'am. We raise sheep.
I think that we've heard quite enough from you, Clyde Turner. I insist that you leave the class immediately.
You want me to take my books?
Well, it would be the first time.
Hey. Keep working on that, and I can get 80 cents a pound for you in Wyoming.
Oh, God.
I can't believe it. Oh, hey, look at this.
Check it out.
She's a sophomore?
Ain't no sophomore body.
Who is she?
I don't know. What do I look like, the welcome wagon, huh?
No, an animal. Hey, wait a minute.
Oh, my baby.
Hey, Diener.
Hi, Stanley.
What you got there?
These are frogs for my experiment.
He's gonna give him a big kiss and turn into a handsome prince, huh?
Why don't you park it, farm person?
Hey, it's not my scooter.
I should have known, you dork. Why don't you run into that piece of junk instead of my van?
I was standing right.
You better hope that thing's insured.
Hey, it wasn't his fault.
You keep your nose out of it, farm person. I can't believe this.
I can drive you home. You want to ride?
Yeah, Beaner. Looks like you found a good friend. He's a dork just like you. Help me with this thing. Can you believe this?
Clyde, that new boy was right. It wasn't Beaner's fault.
Hey, girl, what's with the big defense and some dirt that nearly wiped out my whole van? You know how long it took me to get this thing looking like this? Come on, get it. Come on.
I'm riding home with some friends.
No, you're not. You're riding home with me.
Is it ruined? Are you going to be able to fix it?
The egg envelopes are all broken up. They won't hatch now.
Well, what is it, a biology assignment or what?
It was for the science scholarship competition for Stanford. I've been working on it for over a year.
A year? Well, that's amazing. How'd you get interested in frogs?
Because of the mice. I won the science fair last year with the X-ray mutation of mice fetuses. And because of the unique cell regenerative capacities of amphibious reptiles. For your scholarship. This does make some headway.
What's the matter?
He's gone. Buster's gone. The big frog. I thought he was in with the Xenobus, but...
Well, are you sure you had him?
He's the heart of the whole experiment.
Hey, I'm sorry. You want to go back and look?
No, he'd be gone.
Come on, I'll help you with your scooter.
Lemon crate. Just about gave up on your clutch. Thought maybe you decided you didn't have $100 to lose.
What could I say? It's a lot of bread.
I'm the man, and I got another $100 that says you get smoked.
I'll tell you what. For $200, we run the pier suicide course.
Man, look, you didn't say nothing about running no suicide course, all right? Let's just run it straight, okay?
You know, that's okay, you know. You guys do what you want. But when you're ready for big time, just let me know, all right?
Hey, chump. Come on. Suicide? Let's do it.
Okay. Gimp, you hold the money. Brooke, you wait over here where it's safe, okay?
You guys get cars, okay?
My name's Clyde.
This stupid rule gets started anyway.
Well, I'm not sure, but it goes a long way in making sure the losers don't take off without paying. Most of all, it's supposed to stop your buddy there from crowding me under the pier.
I never lose a race. Just cool down.
Thank you. Thank you.
We'll get you again.
Woo! I won. Smile.
He dragged me across the parking lot in front of the whole school.
Come on. Even if I had to drag you, which I didn't, it's still better than riding with a bunch of hippies.
They're not hippies. You don't know anything. They were really nice, Mom. If you think you can pick my friends for me...
Alice Kay, calm down.
Well, just because he likes living on a sheep farm.
All right, that's enough. I'm sure you've got homework, and then I could use your help with the dinner.
I'm not hungry.
Would you two please go wash up?
She's okay. There was just a little problem after school. She'll get over it.
How is the school?
Oh, It's okay, I guess. It's so big. There's more students there than there are people in the whole town of Colville.
You miss it already, don't you?
Well, you know, I checked with the job placement officer at the school, and they don't give me any hope for anything after school or weekend. I checked with about 5 other places, but...
Adam, I want you to know how much...
It's all right, Mom. Look, even before Dad died, I knew what my responsibilities would be. I told you then. Don't you remember? Everything's gonna be okay. Really.
How could anyone resist giving you a job?
Every go-fast kid in the high school wants a job here. Mostly so they can work on their cars with my tools. Can't get you darn kids to do an honest man's work anymore. Just ain't worth it.
I need the job, sir. Look, I grew up on a ranch in Wyoming. I've been fixing up things all my life. And I ain't scared to work. Just give me a chance to prove myself.
No kids ever come in here prove theirself. You kids is all the same. All excited at first, and then... nothing. There are no jobs at this station for teenage kids. Period.
Bless Katie and hope that I'll be good and we can have a TV. Hope that I won't have no bad dreams when I hear the cats outside. Bless our daddy up in heaven and mommy and Alice Kay and Catherine and David and help Evan to find a job and name Jesus Christ, amen.
Hey, sorry, man. I'm closing. Pump's off already.
Yeah, well, Stoney's not here?
No, man. He going home about 8 o'clock. He'll be back tomorrow.
Hey, what's the story, man?
Don't worry. It's okay.
He kind of hired me to clean up tonight.
That's funny. He don't say nothing to me about cleaning up. I'm closing. You're gonna lock up, okay?
Yeah, go ahead. I'll lock up as soon as I get done with Stoney wanted done.
You could be in a heap of trouble for what you've done here last night. I told you I didn't want no kids working here, didn't I?
Yes, sir.
Can you drive a tow truck as well as you bamboozle Ignacio?
Well, yes, sir.
Then I'll be gold to the grave if you ain't got yourself a job with Mr. Berlinstone Esquire. Put her there!
Gotcha.
Yeah, well, I've got to get this done.
Yeah, you know, there's a lot more to life than my old man's reference library, you know. Mm. Like me.
Well, I've got to get this done. Don't you take anything seriously?
Only you. Come here.
That's enough, okay?
Hey, come on, the daddy's out of town. The old lady's gone away. Come on.
I've got to go now, Clutch. Please let me go.
Wait a minute. What? Wait, what for? You know, I don't understand this. You know, we've been going together for 6 months.
Now, well, I want to go now.
Wait a minute. Wait. What is this? Ma'am. And you're supposed to be my girlfriend?
I'm not your anything.
Brooke, come here. Brooke, get out of the car and talk.
No, take me home.
No, I'm not taking you anywhere when you're talking on...
Take me home.
No, Brooke, I got the keys. Get out of the car.
Oh, no, you don't.
Brooke, don't lock that door, Brooke! Honey, come on. I was only joking. Come on, we'll just go inside and we'll just talk, okay?
Right.
Don't start the car, Brooke. Brooke, you don't know how to drive a clutch.
Oh,
now,
I'll learn, okay?
Brooke, come on, just take the keys out. Brooke, I just had a new clutch put in. Stop the car, Brooke. Come on, I was only joking. Would you stop the car? Stop the car. Brooke, stop.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Good. You look perfectly natural.
Could you pull it out of here now?
We have a funeral in progress. This sort of thing is so upsetting to the families, you know.
A final goodbye in a fish pond with a truck is most unseemly.
I can handle it. I'll be careful.
Hook it up to something and move it.
I can handle it.
Excuse me, but the gentleman here says that she won't be able to park here for long, ma'am.
That's not funny. I don't know what I'd have done if... But I do know that Clyde Turner is going to kill me.
Yeah, maybe not. Barely scratched, a little dirt, maybe. I'll help you clean it up.
Thanks.
Could you move it now?
Here, you want to sign this, please?
Sign.
Stamp it.
But, that.
Well, that's the bill.
Bill.
Bill?
Well, you said to pull it out, you get the bill. It says right there on the truck.
But, hey, you...
How about, Clyde, I ran your van into a fish pond. Please forgive me.
Forgive me? What I'm sorry to? I don't think I ever asked anyone to forgive me.
No, forgive me sounds better than I'm sorry. It's quite a machine, isn't it?
Adam, this may be terrible to say, but I'm really glad this whole thing happened.
Well, I'm not.
Three tickets for that if you hang in right here. With McCall and the music in the morning.
David, honestly.
Can I have some more cereal?
You grow fat if you always eat two bowls of cereal.
Outside.
Boys don't get fat, just girls.
They do so!
Okay, you two. Alice Kay, your breakfast is on the table. Alice Kay, you've got to come and eat your breakfast.
Nobody I know eats breakfast.
Come in here now.
You don't even care how I look, do you? Well, I care, even if you don't.
Of course I care.
Okay, I'm eating. God, no matter what I do, you yell at me.
You shouldn't do your nails at the table, Alice, okay?
I told you I wanted you to call me Allie. All the guys at school call me Allie.
That reminds me of Allie Cat.
What do you know about being cool, anyway?
Well, I know enough not to run around with a bunch of stoneheads.
Why don't you mind your own business? Mom, will you tell me to quit running my life?
Look, even Beaner knows what...
Beaner's a dork. Everybody says that. What does he know?
Well, I don't think you ought to be hanging around him, Alice Kay.
You're not the boss of me. What, do you think you're my dad or something? I know what I'm doing. Just leave me alone.
Guess who I found?
Huh? No, not you. Buster.
Really? Where'd you find him?
Been living on the front seat of my truck.
Hi, Buster. I really appreciate this. Hey, I got a chance for that scholarship now.
Hey, that's great.
Adam, I got an idea.
Can you read those things for lunch, dork? Hey, I'm only joking. How you doing?
Okay.
Hey, listen. A few of the guys are getting together tonight to raise a little hell, tip a few, whatever. Why don't you come with us?
I'm probably working.
Working? Oh, man, what are you working for? Hey, listen, it'll be pretty late. What time you get off?
No, I'm not sure yet. Time hasn't been set.
Hold on a sec.
Hey, Jan.
Let me see, okay?
Tonight it's cool, right?
Yeah, maybe.
I don't think he's gonna sucker into it, man.
We'll get him. One way or another, we'll get him.
Hey, Brooke.
Clutch, I'm sorry about yesterday.
Hey, no problem, babe. Back off. Hey, listen, honey, a few of the guys are getting together for a little fun tonight. Why don't you join us?
Oh, I don't know. What are you going to do?
Oh, it's the greatest prank. Oh, it's totally harmless. Oh, we even invited that new kid. What's his name?
You know, the farmer dude?
Adam Cummings?
Yeah, yeah. Cummings will be there.
Hey, he's really a pretty neat dude, huh?
Well, you know, I don't know him that well. Mm. Yeah, he seems like a nice guy. What time?
Oh, it'll be later. I'll pick you up, huh?
Okay.
Bill it?
Just $5 worth. Hey, listen, what time do you get off tonight?
I think I'll pass tonight.
Hey, come on. We're gonna have a good time.
There'll be a bunch of guys there, a few chicks. Brooke will be there.
I didn't know any girls were gonna be there.
Yeah, there's gonna be plenty of chicks.
Well, I gotta luck up tonight. Be 10 or so before I'm finished.
Well, hey, 10's perfect. Hey, look, we'll be here then, okay? Hey, listen, that thing run over there?
Yeah.
Well, listen, with Brooke and the girls, we may need some extra wheels, okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
All right. So we'll see you at 10, right?
Yeah, okay, I guess.
Thanks for the gas.
Hi, Beener. How's it going?
Hey, Adam. I qualified for the scholarship.
Hey, that's great. I'm happy for you.
I named my new frog after you. Can I give you a hand cleaning up?
Your new frog?
Yeah.
You're crazy. Hey, I'm closing now, and I think I'll go with Clyde tonight.
Say, why don't you come along? No.
Just as well. Hey, we'll have a good time.
Hey, is it okay if we use the truck?
To the truck.
Come on, let's go.
Hey, Adam. Is that man? Maybe he's going to do anything with the engine?
Come on, Beener. Why don't you come along with us?
Nah, I got to work on the experiment.
Oh, come on.
Thanks anyway. See you later.
Sure you don't want to come along?
Nah.
Friday.
Wrong. Tomorrow is the day we are to conduct ourselves in a manner befitting the dignity of our noble...
Oh, parent-teacher day. Oh, no.
Clyde, I'm not sure. That's Miss Pinkle's most sacred moment.
Listen, it's beautiful. Okay, now fixing the john will be a little tough, but everything else will be easy. And tomorrow, when the parents and teachers arrive, everybody is going to know that we just love Miss Pinkle the best.
Okay, get out. Be really quiet. Get on up there.
You always do things like this with Clutch?
Well, okay, not often. He comes up with some cute ideas, though. Get her.
Come on, will you put it in there?
There's nothing sacred anymore.
Okay, Perkins Slammer, this is your big moment. Okay, take the girls home. We'll meet you later, okay?
Yeah, really.
Bye, I'll talk to you later. Hey, Adam, here. Help me.
What is it?
Just come here. I want to put it inside on there. I got to make sure that the cement is set. Yeah, just put it right inside on the lid there. Just tape it on the lid. Yeah, you got to get
there.
Out of there.
Right there.
Hurry up.
There you go.
You got it.
Hey, come on, you guys. Hey, come on now. This isn't funny.
Yeah.
Come on now. What?
This world, and you have not begun to hear about this.
No, no. Well, you have been wanting an office with better ventilation. That's not funny. This is outrageous. It is outrageous.
Well, get it down.
Can you move it out of here, Ralph? All right. All right, the fun is over. This is a very sick joke.
Insulting and degrading.
Yes, it is. It's insulting and degrading. Now, go back to class. We don't want any trouble, do we?
Yeah, this is insulting and degrading.
Now, your parents are coming here today. The students responsible for this will be disciplined. Now, go back to class, please.
Mr. Fielding, I demand that you do something.
There happens to be somebody locked inside.
There's somebody inside. Hi. Gotta be kidding.
back to class. Coming. I want to see you in my office.
Adam, I didn't know.
What are you doing here before school?
Stone, I want you to help me put an engine in my truck.
An engine? I thought you was just going to fix it up on the outside.
Yeah. Well, it's what's on the inside that counts, right?
Just what kind of engine you're thinking about?
Well, I want it to be faster than anything around.
Hey, now that's fast. Just who you going to burn up?
Can you?
I guess I never did pay you for working all night cleaning up.
Yeah, well, I'm not a truant officer, you know. What's with you and that sheep farmer anyway?
That sheep farmer took full responsibility. That sheep farmer took the outhouse back. That farmer is paying $68 for damages. He didn't give Mr. Fielding a single name. Would you do that for him?
Tell me, what do you think of Al's K, huh?
I didn't know that farmer dude was your brother. It was so funny. Hey, but I hear Alice K is as straight as he is.
Oh, yeah? Well, we'll see about that, Turkey. Took me 2 weeks to talk her into going to a drive-in, but she's going. $5 says tonight's the night.
Favorite music, you want to hear more about it later, but right now, down with more big music.
Philip?
I haven't seen you at school lately.
Yeah, well, I've been working.
Unleaded?
Yes. Beaner said you were...
Check your oil?
No, it's all right. I didn't have any idea about the other night. You shouldn't take the blame yourself.
Pull that up, I'll catch you.
No, it's okay. Adam. You don't believe me, do you?
Should I?
Yes, you should.
Yeah, well, I believe you.
Did you find my watch?
No, I never did find it. I'll check with Stoney. Thanks.
Mellow Rock from LA's Great Mellow Station, and you got Marshall here with all the music. Tonight's midnight concert spotlights the incredible Halloween. Be here for it.
We're gonna have to cut a few holes in the firewall to get her all in when we replace the new engine. But once we do,
hey, Beaner, how's it going?
Hey, Adam. I'm glad I caught you before you locked up.
I heard some things at school, and, well, I thought I'd better tell you what Sludge said about your sister. He's planning on taking her to the drive-in tonight, and, well, you know.
No, I'm sorry. She isn't home right now. She went over to a friend's to do homework. May I tell her who called?
No, that's okay. Just a friend from school, that's all. Oh, goodbye.
You want to go to the movies?
Mom to catch me, or Adam to find out. I told him I was going to study.
They just don't understand. You are old enough to make your own decisions. You don't have to listen to them.
I am finished.
Huh? They haven't done anything my old lady told me since I was 12.
You on the telephone, Linda?
I don't know.
No, no, make it feel good.
Why can't we run away?
Yeah.
Right now, tonight. Oh, Michael, when I can't be with you, I... It was the wrong number.
Mm-hmm.
What time is it?
Well, that happens sometimes.
Where were you? I said, where were you, Linda?
What time is it? Will you stop worrying about the time?
Right.
Come on, Allie.
Well,
I wait all week just to get 5 minutes alone with you, and all you want to do is talk about the time?
What did you do? Who did you see? You held me 4 weeks
you know,
ago when you sent me home from
I have feelings,
trip.
Too.
You call a school. When you send me home.
There they are. Right there. I have never felt this way about a girl before.
And what did you find, Linda?
Ever.
them from you.
Do you want the popcorn?
Down a few alleys and then probably to the station.
Hey, man, what are you doing, huh? Are you crazy or something? You put that car down now. You put it down.
Don't you ever go messing around her again. Don't you talk to her. Don't you touch her. Don't you even look at her, ever.
Hey! What about my car, man? Huh? What about my car?
There's no charge for the toll. We're even. Sorry, maybe that wasn't the best way to handle it. She said,
Adam, I'm so dumb. So dumb.
Look, everything's okay now, huh? It's been a long time since you had a talk with Mom. Let me good night, huh?
Adam, thank you. You're the neatest brother. I love you.
Trying to tell you, but you're so...
Well, if you didn't do anything, why are you asking for forgiveness?
Hey, I'm having a party at my house tomorrow night. I'd like you to come.
Well, I work tomorrow.
Come later, after work.
Well, maybe. See you later, okay?
Okay.
Hey, Brooke. Oh, wait a minute. Is he still ticked off? He's weird, man. Hey, girl, what's happening with us?
What's the matter? You act like it was you we locked in that outhouse. Can I still come to your party?
You're invited.
Hey, look, Brooke, if he can't take a joke, I'd like to see him do something about it. I'd like to see him try.
Hey, Clyde.
I want to talk to you, man.
Hey, what's up?
I got an idea. Place closed or something?
No, no. You're sure he's the only one here, right?
Yeah, he's gotta be.
Hey, come on, boy. This ain't Wyoming. You gotta move.
Howdy, partner.
Feel it?
Yeah, unleaded.
It's wasted.
Okay. Listen, you think you can check the oil for me? Hey, the tires, man. Will you check the tires? And now, you mind checking the other two?
There's two on the other side, you know.
No. I'm just gonna check the tires.
Okay.
Something about the place in this place.
That'll be 36 cents.
Hey, you guys, come on, you guys. Give me some money.
I got some.
Here. Come on. Here. Yeah. That's all I got, man. I got a nickel. 6 cents. Hey, all right,
Jackson. Oh. Hey,
do me another favor and just
check the windows, man. Right now. Yeah. I'd
appreciate it.
Down here.
Oh, what? You ripped my blade?
You need new blades. Yeah, see it.
Let's get him.
Hey, Stoney, what's happening? Have a good day now.
Hey, Adam. I'd like to be there when you burn them off the highway.
Somehow it doesn't seem important anymore.
After he did what he did to you? What do you talk? You're darn right it's important. Look, you're going to shove your tailpipe right down his throat.
Well, I wanted to. I kind of feel sorry for him now.
Sorry? Are you crazy? Who's going to teach him a lesson if you don't? Now, come on, get inside and help me finish this thing.
Adam yet?
You mean he's not here yet?
No.
But the garage closed 2 hours ago.
Oh, well, come on. The food's great. Come on, Beaner. Please.
Hey, look, Beaner. Frogman.
Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit.
Now, we have a lot of food here and everything. Punch, just make yourself comfortable, okay?
Okay.
Okay, hostess. I've waited long enough. It is now my pleasure.
You're so crazy.
Seriously, Brooke, would you please dance with me?
Sure.
Hey, Beaner, how's it going? Where have you been?
Oh, nowhere in particular.
How's the dance?
It's all right.
You dance yet?
Nah.
Well, how come?
Well, better late than never. Did you get anything to eat? Was there anything left?
Oh, yeah. Plenty there, thanks.
Come and dance with me.
Oh, I can't do that.
Oh, it's easy. Come on.
No, I don't think I'll
want to.
This I've got to see.
Well, I guess I lost my faith in love, just like I lost myself in you. Said the sun rose in the west, and I believed it's true. But now you tell me that you think it won't work out. You never took the time to fight for another fight.
Thank you. That was great. You're really good.
Brooke, could you come and help me for a minute, please?
Oh, sure, Mom.
Excuse me.
Why don't you get some punch? I'll be right back, okay?
Come on, Bean.
Hey, Sludge, didn't you want some punch?
Oh, yeah, man. I'm really thirsty.
Gimp?
Yeah, me too.
It's hot out here, man.
Want some punch, Beaner?
No.
Hey, anybody got some soap? It's pretty sticky, man.
No soap.
Hey, man, it's all yours.
Go, Peter! Peter! Peter!
Peter!
Come on, let's go home now.
Go!
Get out!
Watch out, Sludge. Frogman's coming.
Oh, you're gonna want to leave alone.
Do you want to get serious?
Good! Stop it! Stop it! I mean it! Stop it!
Hey, let him go! Hey, let him go!
I said leave it!
Leave it!
Okay, big man, then it's you.
You guys get on out of here. The party's over. Go on!
Come on, man, let's get out of here.
Go on, I mean it! Go on!
Hey, did you see the look on Venus' face when he came out of the pool?
Can you believe that? I can't believe that.
Hey, look.
What?
Go get the car.
Hey, I don't know, Clyde.
Mom, we'll get this.
What's wrong with them?
I'm sorry. I don't know why those guys are like that. It was a great party, really.
That's okay.
We'll take care of this.
Are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Hey, thanks for the party. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Good night.
Good night, dear.
You sure you're okay?
You're crazy. That guy was twice your size. Why'd you do it, Beaner? Hey, you sure you're all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. Where's my glasses?
Oh, here they are, Beaner.
Hey, you better be taking off and put something on that.
I wonder if lip cells regenerate after destruction by compression.
Hey, Beaner, come on out here.
Hey, should I call the police?
No, forget it.
Hey, leave it, Bean. I'll take care of it. Story, I'll get it straightened out for you, okay? Don't worry about it.
Beaner, I'm so sorry.
Hey, I can take you home, okay?
No, I can take him. He lives right near me.
Bean?
You help Brooke clean up.
Hey, I'll take your scooter down the garage. And Bean? Thanks.
And vacuum rest this up tomorrow. It'll be all right. I really appreciate your help. I can't believe how totally out of it those guys were tonight.
I really should be going.
No, just a second. I've got to do a few things in the kitchen. I'll be right back.
I didn't know you were there.
I didn't know you played the piano. You're really good.
I used to play quite a bit before Dad died and we came out here. See, Mom was from here originally and she played all her life.
What are you thinking about?
No, it's nothing really.
Yes, you were. Tell me.
When I was little, Mom used to always tell me I had to practice because she said if I was going to be a farmer, I was going to be a cultured farmer. But what she really wanted is for me to be able to go to the big city and fit right in. And that used to drive Dad crazy. Because, you know, he's born and raised right there in Lincoln County.
Did he play?
No, but he could pick a mean banjo. But he was a sheep farmer through and through and proud of it. Yeah, he and Mom made quite a combination.
I think you're nice.
Mutated by the race. They were very impressed. Stanford University. Ever since I was little, I've always wanted to go to Stanford.
Hey, that's great. Let's go celebrate. Let's go.
Let's go.
Hey, brainchild, I'm talking to you.
Hey, Atlas King. Hey, what'd your brother do to that tank, huh?
Hey, she ain't gonna talk to you. She must be Beaner's old lady.
Hey,
chicken star was that?
Yeah, man.
You want to try again?
Beat to death, Beano. It ain't worth fixing for all the new parts. It'd be cheaper to get another one.
Beano got the Stanford scholarship.
You did? That's great, man. That's really fine. I'm afraid you're gonna have to be walking, though. Man, I did everything I could, but it just ain't gonna make it.
It's all right.
Maybe you can get smart enough at that Stanford school to figure out how I can wrap this around Clyde Turner's neck.
Oh, well, that would be
speaking of the devil.
Yeah, that was too cool, man. I mean, that was too cool. Yeah, I gotta hand it to you. You owe me one. Hey, listen, you guys gotta tell me what you put under this hood, man. Adam, you mind if I take a look?
I mind. And what's more? I've got $100 that says it'll suck that yellow milk wagon of yours right up the exhaust. You bet. You race, then you look.
I'll tell you what, Stone. You pick the time. I pick the place, and you got to bet.
You got it.
When?
Right now. Place?
Suicide Beach.
Adam, don't do it. That's crazy.
It ain't crazy if this turkey here is as fast as my man Stoney here says it is. Of course, if it isn't, then it's crazy, huh?
Come on, Adam. Adam?
$100, huh?
Adam, you don't have to do this.
You got it. Tell you what. You lose. You replace Beaner's scooter. His choice. Hey, I don't need it that badly. And Stoney holds your pink slip to make sure.
All right, a new bike for Beaner if I lose.
Oh, you guys, this is crazy.
Let's go.
Now, we start from a dead start, and we run suicide rules.
What does that mean?
Okay, now, here's the pier, and here's the two barrels, and here's the blue boat. You start here, we go under the pier, around the two barrels, back on course, under the pier, around the blue boat, up the levee, across, down, and the first one through Dead Man's Hole wins the race.
Beaner, you'll ride with me.
Where's Dead Man's Hole?
It's right there. Adam, you got that? Hey, come on, Adam, what are you doing? Hey, Adam, if you don't hurry up, the tide's gonna come in and wash away the course. Let's go!
Don't do it, Adam. Please don't do it. It's not worth it, Adam. Please. It's not right.
Adam, let's go!
Adam, don't do it.
But you're taking us out to dinner and it's gonna be a steak
okay.
dinner.
Okay.
Is it a deal?
Adam, please, okay. don't do it. It's ridiculous.
Let's go.
So. Okay, Peter, you'll be riding with me.
Now remember what I told you. Hang in there.
Okay, buddy.
Good luck.
Now you know what you have to do. Go to it, Adam. Remember, he's going to be on the inside. Don't let him crowd you in. Just hold loose, be free.
Okay, Peter. You hold my money. Keep me honest. But you ain't going to have it that long.
Hey, where's your seatbelts, man? I mean, you ain't got no seatbelts, no roll bar in this death trap. What, are you crazy or something?
Get out.
Hey, look, rules are to get out. I don't want the responsibility. Tell Beaner to get out, too. Well, you may need this.
Matter.
Hey, you don't want me in there, man. Says turn Beaner loose, too.
Hey, no way, Adam.
Beaner, get out.
Hey, it's my race, too.
Ready?
Ready? Go!
Come on,
Peter. Come on.
Are you okay? I think he's tracking now. We gotta get him out of here.
Take my truck and go get help. I think he's stuck.
Hey, I'll go find a tow truck.
Hold on, Bean.
Just hang on. Okay. Hurry.
Sorry about your van.
Hey, don't worry about it. We'll get you out, Bean.
Come on. Keep your head up.
Don't worry.
Come on, buddy.
Come on, Bean.
We'll get you out here in a minute.
Bean, you'll be okay.
Hurry! I'm trying to put this thing back. Hey, your truck won't start. I guess the race caused... Hey, how far is the next station?
It's got to be at least 2 or 3 miles. It's too far to walk. The kite's coming in too fast.
Clyde, you got a rope?
Yeah, there's one in the back of my van.
You'll be okay, Beaner.
Okay, there's a rope.
Getting something and getting warm.
Just hang on, Beaner.
Peter, hang on. It'll be okay. We'll get you out. It's okay. No, hold on.
Adam.
I'm sorry, dude.
Is Adam there?
Yeah, he went to go hit the truck.
Keep it up, Peter.
Hey, hang on. I'd be extremely grateful.
Come on, Peter.
Maybe we can turn it over.
It'll be all right. You guys have a chance.
Push!
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 get through this hose. Hey. Where's that truck?
Where is it?
Come on, Adam.
Out. Beaner would get his scooter, and I'd found friends in California after all. I discovered more than a friendship with the young lady. I know now that I'll stay in California. I have memories here, and a future. But I also know that there's just enough of my dad in me to go back to Wyoming someday. But only someday.